The California Avocado Festival this past weekend brought thousands of people to Carpinteria for the big three-day event.
It featured food, crafts, an avocado history tent, and 70 bands. The festival had something for everyone, as it always does, including the largest vat of guacamole anyone has ever seen. The grand prize winner of the World Championship of Guacamole was Mark Schneep, chosen by a team of chefs and celebrity judges. To you, Mark. Now, we all want your recipe, and we want to know how he's going to work that into his economic forecast seminar, right?
Yeah.
He's got to do that somehow. The 21 eateries, entries, in the annual competition were judged on taste, texture, and presentation.
I bet you came up with some kind of mathematical equation to come up with the perfect recipe.
That's a good way to think about it.
He's a numbers guy, so
that's what it takes.
Yeah. Yes,
whatever
it
takes. You know, John Palmentary and yours truly were out there as judges.
Was that tough, judging?
You know, it's fun. I did it last year. He's done it many years, but it was my second year in a row, and had a great time. I had some guys from KJEE out there. We had the owner and the chef from Arlington Tavern was out there.
A lot of fanfare.
From the news press. Yeah, a lot of people. In fact, former KUIT weather guy, Gabe Sagner.
Yeah, that's a big deal for him. He's a carp guy, too.
Yeah, he knows what goes into it. I mean, I like a little bit of a spice. You know, it's got to have a little bit of spice. I like that bit of citrus. Got to have that lemon.
Mark had all of it?
Yeah, he did. It was great.
A good one.
Several of them were really good.
That would be a hard thing to judge.
A lot of fun. A little hot out there, but you know, I cooled down with an avocado beer. Not gonna lie.